Hello everybody. So here is my 1998 Fleetwood Flare. It's in bright sunny day shadow right now, so I apologize for the weird lighting. And we're going to start at the front door, where you will see that there's a little step stool here. And that's because when I first got it, I did not know about making wide right turns. And I drove out of my driveway. You can actually see it. See those landscaping rocks? It's kind of in shadow, but I ran right over them and it ripped the automatic stairs right out from underneath. So I did not have them replaced. I just use a step stool now. Here we are inside. This is the driver's seat and the dashboard. It's spotlessly clean. You can see that I installed a backup camera there. And there's a beautiful view out the window. And I reupholstered the pull-out bed, the fold-out bed. The upholstery used to look like this. Now it looks like this. And I also did the dinette in a lovely off-white faux leather. Here is the kitchen, which is also immaculately clean, even though there's a bunch of dishes in the sink right now. Everything works perfectly. Microwave, the oven works. Here's the cabinets, they're all intact. Spotlessly clean. We have these nice off-white curtains, which I also made to go with the new upholstery. And one thing I did when I first bought this is I replaced the carpet. So what you're looking at here is brand new carpeting. Kind of dirty right now because I've been walking on it in my muddy shoes. And this carpeting is about 3 years old. And what was here before was powder blue, really ugly carpeting and super dirty from 20 years of use. Here's the bedroom. I put a brand new 4-inch memory foam mattress on top of the existing one, and it is super comfortable. I love sleeping in here. And there we have the nice white curtains again. And the bathroom is right there. You can just kind of roll out of bed and go right into the bathroom, which is convenient. I actually even had the toilet raised up because it was too short. It hurt my knees to squat down that low. And here is the dinette. I mean the, sorry, what do you call it? The vanity. There I am, hello. And super clean, everything works. Here's the refrigerator, works fine. I have it propped open like this because when I have the RV parked in storage, I keep the doors open for air circulation. Here's a close-up of the panel with all the gauges. And the oven. And the dishes. And there's a view of the whole thing from the back, looking forward. And you're gonna love it. I love it. I hate to part with it. But I'm moving away to a place where I won't be able to keep it where I live, and I don't want to put it in storage. So I hope you enjoy it.